smoggy and hazy, much like yesterday. The temperature, however, not oppressive. We're blessed with a day in the mid-70s. The capacity crowd rising at Dodger Stadium. And Sue Rainey approaching the mic in center field to sing our national anthem.
Oh, say. So proudly we hail at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous sky, o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly.
To be described as relatively placid, but certainly not the last two nights. And listen now as they build the crescendo building. The Dodgers are ready to take the field. It looked like an impossible task for Los Angeles. They needed to win four. There, by the way, is Sandy Koufax, who works now with some of the Dodger pitchers. You saw Sandy moving down the runway. Dusty Baker is there. Davey Lopes is hurt, but he's there and in the lineup today. A bit of a patchwork lineup for Los Angeles. Remember, and thinking back, Reggie Smith is on the disabled list. He's been out for 2 months now, shoulder surgery. They're playing without Bill Russell. They're playing with Ron Say, who has a hamstring pull. Dusty Baker has a hamstring pull. Davey Lopes has a pinched nerve in his neck, and he's had back problems this season. He has spent some time on the disabled list. So with paste and glue, Lasorda has held this club together, and now they try to continue on. They needed a four-game sweep coming in, but right now all they need is two, winning Friday, winning Saturday. The crowd waiting for the Dodgers to take the field. Joe Ferguson will do the catching today, along with Steve Garvey in your picture there on the left. The home run yesterday, and here come the Dodgers.